Where are you?
Well, I don't see any treasure.
When we get back, the engineers are gonna have a field day trying
to... We might need...
It still might be useful.
Did any of...
What's a f...
What do you think?
With another...
It looks like a...
Can we...
Now I know what my pet hamster felt like. Strange glowing crystals. Another one. Thank you. spring. Maybe I should... Plenty... Nobody... time I ever... Wait. The last time I... A short metal dowel. That's a nice... Scavengers have picked these ribs clean, but the animal can't... If only I had some bait for this trap, but I'll just have to something move. Go, little creature. Roam free. A thin... What if... Now maybe... Now within... A thin metal plate. Now let's get this... The scepter.
hot!
That should have turned
bummer.
On. Just need. This looks like a command center. This crystal, it's an energized crystal. Now I've got the...
Let's see if we...
It looks like a...
Uh-oh.
Just need... Okay, so...
Whoa. That should hold it. I worry. Now that I...
Something.
So this is what's in the guts of these machines. Pretty impressive for someone who never... That... It looks like... Robins. Never mind. Sorry, Bert.
Thank you.
Good job of
he speaks, but I
so that's Rob. Never. I wish I knew what's going to happen when I get this piece back.
He didn't damn.
No! You're...
This thing is already,
but it's
the crystals Brink died for.
Robbins.
That was the end.
I will get out and...
I guess... It's beautiful. A guy could get lost here real easy.
No. No, I'm not going any farther into this place. I'm staying here, where I can get back out again.
You are as strong as we hoped, human.
I can understand you.
In space-time 6, all living minds communicate perfectly. You stand at the doorway, human. You show us all the pathway back to life, to reality. To a place where we will someday die, yes, but we will have a life before we die.
Every past and future, I can see them all, but which one is real?
Go back now, human. Take me home. My people have their bodies, their bones, their lives again. We owe you a great debt, Commander Lowe.
All I want, now that my friends are dead, is to go back to Earth and tell the story of how they died.
Why not let them tell their own story?
I wish.
You knew the way home, but I know all the other paths through time and space.
Wait! Don't go back there!
I have brought you a gift.
Maggie! Brink! You're alive again!
We were lost, but this being found us and led us back.
Maggie! I thought I'd lost you forever.
So you really didn't try to resurrect me with the crystals?
No, I promised you. And besides, what the crystals bring back from death, it wouldn't have been you.
I know, Boston. You kept your word. And yet, you did find a way to bring me back from death.
It wasn't me, but I'm glad you're here.
And I'm free of the madness of the crystals, too. Did it, though?
No, it was our friend here.
No, the credit belongs to you. We once revered a great inventor because he opened the door to unchanging eternity. But you opened the passageway back into true life.
All I am is a guy who wants to get back home.
Already my people are preparing a great crystal starship to take you there.
But we can come back, can't we?
You and any others who wish to come. You are a young people, strong and full of hope and passion. We have much to teach you, and you have much to share with us as well. There will be friendship between our species forever.
I hope you're right. Not all human beings are as, nice as us.
Oh, I know that. All young species are alike that way. But don't worry. If any of your people try to pick a fight, you'll mash them like bugs.
How reassuring.
The ship is almost ready. Go home and tell your people what has been accomplished here.
Telling the people, that's Maggie's job.
And getting us home, that was yours. You did it, Boston.
Thank you, Boston.
We all thank you, Boston Low.
Thank you. Ooh.